Happy Friday. It's that time again. It's time for another Five Things Friday. This Friday, we are going to talk about mystery conventions. Have you ever been to one? Do you want to go to one? Do you even know what they are? I didn't. Come back and we'll chat about five reasons you should go to a mystery convention. I'm so happy to share this Friday with you, and I'm super excited to talk about mystery conventions. Before I was a professional author, I did not know that mystery conventions existed. Did you? I have since attended numerous mystery conventions, as is proof from my beautiful collection of name badges. Mystery conventions are such a great way to do so many things in the world of mystery. So let's dive right into this week's five things. Number one, the first reason you should attend a mystery convention, assuming you're a fan of mysteries, of course, is books, 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 and books. The first thing that you'll get when you attend any mystery convention is a beautiful book bag. Why? Because it's going to be filled with books. The publishers pack mystery conferences with new titles and titles they're excited about. Authors often submit books, so you're gonna walk away from a weekend with so many books, you're not gonna know what to do with yourself. When I went to my very first mystery conference, which was BoucherCon in Long Beach, California, I had one little book out and I was sort of like this wide-eyed deer in headlights looking around me at all of these amazing authors who I had admired for years. And I had no idea that I was going to get a bag full of books. On top of that, as the weekend proceeded, I got more and more books, so I actually ended up needing to buy a second suitcase to send all of my books home on the plane. So there's a little tidbit for you. Go to a mystery convention and you will come home with enough reading material for the entire year, I promise. Number two, panels. So one of the best things about mystery conventions is author panels. Throughout a long weekend, usually they run somewhere between Thursday and a Sunday, you will have a plethora of panel choices to attend. You can go to panels on things like The Great Outdoors. That's a panel that I've been on and I'm gonna be on again at Left Coast Crime this weekend in Vancouver, BC. So if you happen to be in the BC area, come see me. But I digress. There are panels on The Great Outdoors, on baking and books, on historical fiction, on what makes detective fiction juicy, on true crime, on noir. I mean, it runs the gamut, especially based on what style of conference that you go to. Left Coast Crime, that I mentioned, that's happening in Vancouver, BC this weekend, has everything. It has the dark stuff, it has cozies, and everything in between. Malice Domestic, which takes place back in Bethesda, Maryland each spring, is another fantastic mystery convention to attend, especially if you love cozies, because it's all centered on cozies. It's a great way to discover new books and meet other readers and authors. Oh, so many good things. Number three, author signings. Remember how we talked about the book bag and all the books you're gonna bring back from your mystery convention? That's because you're going to have an opportunity to meet so many authors. After every panel, there are author signings. There are author signings throughout the day, evening, special breakfasts and teas, you name it, you can find an author. You'll have a chance to get your book signed by your favorite authors or brand new authors. It's such a fun and festive atmosphere to walk into a hotel convention room and see just rows and rows of authors with their pens ready to sign your book. When else are you gonna have that opportunity? It's amazing. You have to go at least once. Promise me you'll do it. Okay, moving on to number four, fancy dinners and swanky cocktail parties. This sort of relates back to a Five Things Friday I did a while ago where I talk about sort of author misconceptions that I had about my life as a professional writer. Sometimes, not very often, but sometimes, and mystery conventions is one of those places where this happens, there really are fancy dinners, a reason to put on lipstick and a dress or your favorite suit or just brush your hair, I don't know. Each Mystery Convention usually has some kind of a banquet dinner with an award ceremony and beautiful dessert. It's an opportunity for you to share dinner with an author. I'm going to be hosting a table at the Left Coast Crime Banquet Awards with my friend Cindy Brown. So we have all kinds of fun, mysterious things planned for our table guests. It's a really fun way to celebrate writing, because usually as readers and as writers, we're kind of in our hole at home with a book in our nose. So it's a great way to get out and socialize and have some fun. Number five, the last and most important reason you should attend a mystery convention is meeting new people. Over the course of attending so many conventions, I've attended Malice and Left Coast Crime multiple times, BoucherCon down in California, the Ladies of Intrigue, there's Sleuth Fest in Florida, there's Crime Bake up in New England. Those are a few that I haven't gone to yet, but they're on my list. I have met readers and writers and agents and editors and just book people from all over. It's a chance to celebrate books in a collective way. Attending a mystery convention is just such a fantastic way to connect with readers. I've made friendships that have lasted for years now, just because I met a reader at a book convention and we chatted and had lunch together, or maybe went out for coffee. And now, you know, I have this network all over the globe. So when I'm online, I'm on social media, I'm here on YouTube, I'm chatting with people who I've actually met face to face. And I think that's the best gift, because sometimes in the book world, we kind of are solitary. And I also have to say that book people are the best people in the world, right? Am I right? And mystery writers and mystery readers are even like the creme de la creme. Let's not tell anyone in like romance or Western that, but it's true, we're the best. Have you been to a mystery convention? Have you attended any of these conferences that I've talked about? What were your experiences like? Share them with me in the comments, and I'd love to know what you think the top reasons for attending a mystery convention are. As always, enjoy the weekend, and be sure to subscribe to my channel and click the bell to get notified whenever I share new videos. Happy reading.